हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप एवरीवन इज फिट एंड हेल्दी। तो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आफ्टर ए लॉन्ग ब्रेक। तो आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास इज नंबर सिस्टम्स। व्हाट इज नंबर सिस्टम्स? वी आर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर इन सिक्स, सेवेंथ एंड एट्थ क्लास। फर्स्ट इज नेचुरल नंबर। व्हाट इज नेचुरल नंबर? नेचुरल नंबर वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन सिक्स्थ क्लास। व्हाट इज नेचुरल? ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल नंबर्स। ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 एंड सो ऑन। एंड नेचुरल नंबर इज डिनोटेड बाय एन, कैपिटल एन। नेचुरल नंबर इज डिनोटेड बाय एन। एन एवरीथिंग विच वी कैन काउंट इज कॉल्ड नेचुरल नंबर। 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 11 लाइक दिस वन। नेक्स्ट नंबर इज होल नंबर। व्हाट इज होल नंबर? होल नंबर इज आल्सो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन सेवेंथ क्लास। व्हाट इज होल नंबर? इफ जीरो इज एडेड टू नेचुरल नंबर। What? If zero is adding to natural number, then we obtained whole numbers. What? If zero is added in natural number, we will obtain whole numbers. What is whole numbers? And whole numbers are denoted by W. What is capital W? So you can see clearly whole numbers are more number compared to natural number. And how many numbers are? Only one number. What is? And this number is 1, 2, 3, 4. And this number is 0. So if anyone asks you which one has more number in whole and natural number, so we will say that whole numbers are more than natural number. And how many numbers? 0. And this number is 0. So what we can say that every natural number is a whole number. Yes, is it right? Every natural number is whole number or not? Yes, why not? Oh, every natural number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all are whole also. So it means every natural number is a whole number. Can we say that its converse is also true? We will check it. What is? Every whole number is a natural number. Yes or no? Yes. It is, every whole number is not a natural number. Why? 1 is whole number, natural also. 2 is whole, it is also. But 0 is a whole number, but 0 is not a natural number. Do you understand? Next, integer. Integer also we also discuss in seventh class. What is integers? Integers are denoted by capital Z. What is capital Z? All positive, negative and including zero is called integer. If we add all positive, negative and including zero is called integers. What is called? Integers. All are. -3, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -1 lakh, -2 crore and so on. And including 0, 1, 2 and so on. And it is called integer. And integers are denoted by capital Z. Capital Z. So if anyone asks you, which one has more number in natural, whole and integer? So clearly we can say that here in whole only 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and this one. And but here is all negative number also included. So it's mean integers are more number compared to whole and natural. And how many numbers more? -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6 and so on. So infinite number. how many number? Infinite numbers are more numbers in integer compared to whole and natural number. Do you understand everyone? Got it? So next number. After this one in 8th class, we also study this one. What is rational number? What is rational number? Rational number is denoted by capital Q. What is capital Q? What is rational number? Do you know? What is a number which can be expressed in P by Q form? What is P by Q? Now, what is here P by Q? So we will check what is P by Q in P by Q form, where P and Q are integers. Important line. What is P and Q? P and Q are integers, and integers we already discussed. What? So P and Q may be any number out of in all integer, maybe negative, maybe positive, maybe 0, maybe 1 and 2. But one more, P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. Q never we will take 0. Always Q is not equal to 0, called rational number. Example, 7 by 5, yes. 0 by 2, 0, of course. 0 by 2, 0. So it means 0 is also a rational number. 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2, minus 3 by 2. 5 is a rational number? Yes or no? Yes, why not? 5 we can write 5 by 1. P by Q. P kya? P and Q what? Integer. P, 5 is integer, yes. 1 is integer, yes. Minus 1 is integer, yes. 2 is integer, yes. So 5 is also a rational number. So, dekho, we can see from this figure rational number. So, rational numbers are more than integer, whole and natural number. Do you understand? So, which one has more number in compared to natural, whole, integer and rational? So, clearly we can say rational numbers has more than natural, whole and integers. Now, tell me, every integer is a rational? Every integer is a rational or no? We will check it. Every integer is a rational number or not? Yes. Why not? Minus 3. Minus 3 is an integer, yes. But minus 3 is a rational number also? Yes. What is rational? P by Q form. P by Q, yes. Minus 3 we can write. Minus 3 by 1. Minus 3 divided by 1. What answer? Minus 3. So it means minus 3 is also a rational number. So we can say that every integer is a rational number. But its converse is not true. What is converse? Every rational number is not a integer. If you want to prove anything wrong, so we have to give one example, only one example. If you will give one example, a number which is rational but not an integer, so then we can say that every rational is not a integer. Example, any rational number you can take 3 by 5. 3 by 5 is a rational but not a integer. 3 by 5 is an integer, not integer. What is minus 3, minus 2, 0, 1, 2, 3. Do you understand? Same as it is. Every whole number is a rational number. Or every whole is a rational. Yes. 0. 0 is a whole also and rational also. 0 what you can write? 0 by 1. 0 by 1. 0. So every whole is also rational. So it means every natural, every whole and every integers are rational numbers, but every rational number is not a integer, nor whole number, nor a natural number. You understand? Is it clear? What is natural? What is whole? What is integer? What is rational? One more number is left. We will discuss in next class. We will discuss in next class also. So that's why तो टुडे तो नाउ फर्स्ट इफ यू वांट टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 1.1 तो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर व्हाट इज होल व्हाट इज इंटीजर व्हाट इज रेशन आई थिंक दिस वन वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन 6, 7, 8 तो एवरीवन इज नो अदरवाइज यू नोट डाउन एंड मेक योर फेयर नोटबुक आई विल चेक योर नोटबुक आफ्टर when you will start to come in schools so I will check your notebook everyone so making a fair notebook so by diagram by figure also you can understand every natural whole integer and a rational number तो रेशनल नंबर्स आर मोर तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज 1.1 एक्सरसाइज एवरीवन ओपन 1.1 एक्सरसाइज तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज 0 इज ए रेशनल नंबर ही इज आस्किंग इज 0 इज ए रेशनल नंबर और नॉट कैन यू एंड नेक्स्ट लाइन कैन यू राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू And he asking, can you write it in the form of P by Q? And where P and Q, what is are given? P and Q are, he is asking where 0 can you write in P by Q form. And where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. Yes? 0 is a rational number. Check it. What is definition of rational number? A rational number, a number which we can express in P by Q form. P by Q form. 0 can you write in P by Q form? 0. What you can write? 0 by 1 or 0 by 2. Any number. 0 is divided by any number. Always answer is 0. So 0 by 1. P by Q form. Yes. So you can write. Yes. 0 is a rational number is a rational number which we can write in P by Q form. In P by Q form, and you can write 0 by 5. Any number. 0 is divided by any number. 0? Yes, P by. And next is, and what is given? P and Q. P and Q always integer. Yes. 0 is integer. 5 is also integer. And what is given condition in first question? And Q is not equal to 0. And Q is not 0. That is the first question. 0 what is? Yes. 0 is a natural number. Rational number. Sorry. Which we can write in P by Q. I hope you are understand this questions. Next question. Second question. Find 6 rational number between find 6 rational number between 3 and 4 we have to find 5 rational number between 3 and 4 Do you remember in 8th class I told you between any two numbers how many rational number? Infinite. How many? Infinite. And how will you find these are infinite between 3 and 4? So tell me how many number between 3 and 4? 3.1, 3.10, 3.11, 3. You can write like this one. 3.4. 3.42 like this one and also you can write in form of P by but rational what is in P by Q form what is P by Q form so you can write 3 by 10 what do you write 31 by 10 what do you write 32 by 10 33 by 10 34 by 10 35 by 10 36 by 10 any number you can write which is between 3 and 4. Which is between 3 and 4. So many number you can write, other more number you can write. So देखो 3.1, 3.2, you can write 3.2, 3.4, 4, 3. So solve this one, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1000, 3, 4, 2, 4, 1000, 3, 4, 2, 5, 1000. So you can write infinite number. So how many numbers between 3 and 4? Infinite. Any numbers between any two numbers, there are infinite numbers. How many? Infinite. Also, I think you have remember in a number line also 0, 1, 2. If I ask you between 1 and 2, how many numbers? Infinite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are how many numbers? Infinite. 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.6, 1.7, 1.8. 1.20, 1.20, 1.21, 1.23, infinite number. Next. So, next question. It is your homework. Also write in fair notebook. Find 6 rational number between 7 and 8. Note down, find 6 rational number between 7 and 8. Between 7 and 8. Find 6 rational number between 7 and 8. Next, our third question. What is every integer is a whole number? He is asking, is it every integer is a whole number? In question, he is asking, tell me every integer is a whole number. If yes or no, give reasons also. So every integer is a whole, yes or no? Every integer is a whole. Every integer, no. If you write no, why? Give one reason. -2, yes. What is whole number? Every integer is a whole. Whole is what is 0, 1, 2, 3. But -2, because -2 is a integer, but it is not a whole number. Do you understand? So always, if you will give reasons, yes or no, we should give a reasons why it is yes, why it is no. So no, because -2 is an integer and but it is not a whole number. Many example, not one example, infinite. -3, -4, -5, minus all number, all negative numbers are integer but they are not a whole numbers. Next, one more question. Find third questions. Find 5 rational number between 3 upon 4, 3 upon 5, and 4 upon 5. Find 5 rational number between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. What is rational number? First thing in your mind, what is rational? A number which we can write P by Q form. So suppose here is given 3 by 5 or here is given 9 by 5. So you can write easily 4 by 5, 6 by 5, 7 by 5, 8 by 9. But it is difficult to write between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. So how many number you can write? 5. So we multiply numerator and denominator. How many number we want to find? How many? Yeah, a number greater than how many number we want to find, or a number which how many numbers we want to find? How many number we want to find? 5. So you can multiply a number which is greater than 5, and always try to make denominator is same. Here is already given same. So no need. So direct. So 3 by 5, what we can write? 3 by 5 multiply by 10 and divide by 10. Equivalent fraction. In 6th class, we already studied this one. What is equivalent fraction? A number is multiply and divide by same number. The answer is not a changed. So what is this number? 3 multiply 10. 30. 5 into 50. So 3 by 5 equal to 30 by 50. Same as it is. What I told you? Always denominator should be equal. Should be equal. 4, 10. 5 multiply 10. Now easily. 30 by 50. Between 30 upon 50 and 40 by 50. How many number? 30 upon 50. 32 upon 50, 33 upon 50, 34 upon 50, so on, and 49 upon 50. Like this one. If examiner asks you, write 30 numbers between 3 by 5 and 4 upon 5. What we write? We will multiply a big number. We now, here we multiply by 10. Now again we multiply by 20. Do you understand? Very good. Next. Understand everyone? We will multiply and divide a number which is greater than or equal to how many number we want to find. Okay. Next. So one more question. It is homework for you. You will do yourself in your notebook, fair notebook. Find 6 rational number, 6 rational number between 2 by 8 and 3 by 8. Between 2 by 8 and 3 by 8. How many number? 6 rational number. So it is also you do in your share notebook. Next question. Fourth question, last. True and false. First part we already discussed. First is, every rational number is a whole number. He is asking, every rational number is a whole number. Every. So first you will write it is yes or no, and then you will give reason. It is same as it is second part. Do yourself. Third part. Every rational number is a. Okay. Third part also you will do yourself. So today we discussed first exercise of our first chapter 1.1 number systems. So today I start to take your online classes. So please do your homework after, whenever our school is started. First I will check your notebook and I will take your test. So every students will do the homework in your notebook and every day. Now I will start, every day I will take your class 30 minutes at least, and you will, and I send you a link in your WhatsApp group, and you will see in YouTube. Thank you everyone.